So you hear a lot of people are really freaked out about this idea, this meme of singularity. Some call it the rapture of the nerds. They feel like technologists have hijacked the Christian story of God and heaven in the afterlife and just translated it into the language of electronic technology and synthetic intelligence and mastering the information processes of biology so that we can engender and engineer our own godhood. But I don't really think that that's a problem. I mean, those religious myths that we have been caught up in for centuries reflect our yearnings to transcend our own limits. You know, as Ernest Becker says, we are gods with anuses. With our minds, we can ponder the infinite, yet we're housed in the heart-pumping, breath-gasping, decaying body. So to be godly yet creaturely sort of imbues the human condition with a sort of bittersweet, sort of exquisite pain quality to it that sort of in a way drives our creativity. Our desire to transcend all previous limits, to transform the world in our own image, comes from our desire to escape the death sentence that makes us ultimately food for worms. So I think that the singularity as a meme that reflects the sort of acceleration of the human design process to the point of achieving a kind of infinite velocity where everything becomes linked with everything else and matter becomes mind, where we impregnate the universe with intelligence, as Eric Davis has written. You know, today technologists are these ecstatic technicians of the sacred. They're figuring out how awareness works, how the self emerges. Can we create non-biological intelligence? Can we create sentience in a different substrate that is not bound by the limits of biology? We are the frontal lobes of the universe. If we are the eyes and ears of the universe, if we are a way for the cosmos to know itself, as Carl Sagan says, then our desire to transcend all previous limits is the universe's desires therein. So I don't think there's anything unnatural about that. And so for that reason, I think the idea of the singularity is awesome.